good day, Mr. Morgan.
Back at it, boy. I wonder if I'll ever not smell a campfire again.
I think it's in our skin now.
Whoa.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go!
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out to the trees here, then take a left. Yep.
I got a girl in Fairyville. Can't be screwed cause she's too damn ill. So I don't go down there no more. There's a blue horse laying outside her door. I had a girl in Valentine. Likes to drink that fancy wine. Blue and her head was 2 feet tall. Cracking her pants made for it all. I had a girl in Fairyville. Can't get in her cause she won't stay still. She's real.
He's all over the place. $7.
Oh, God. Damn it. Oh, shit. No horses. Damn horses.
Is one of you going to get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago.
It's very serious.
All right. I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you? I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me, too, if I leave him.
Easy now.
Watch he doesn't bolt.
Easy there. Easy. It's okay. You're okay.
Yeah, there. You got it. Well done, Arthur.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
Be honest. in here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us, or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
Sheriff's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Ah! Just gonna walk away now.
All right. Here we are, just like I said, the cultural center of civilization.
Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
Imagine Paris and Valley.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm. Then rats with the plague. Then you.
Shut up. This is the place, huh? Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Well, a drop of whiskey for a start. And you know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? The lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
All done.
Thank you kindly. This should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
All the best, fellers.
Here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me. Get off of me.
I've been looking too long. Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey. Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Oh, Uncle! Man.
Well, that's okay.
Look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Come on!
Can I help you, sir?
I do all I can manage.
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
I'm gonna knock some know-how into that blockhead of his someday.
Sheesh.
No trouble now, please!
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid to hit her, you goddamn animal. Come here! What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard. Stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will.
Okay up there?
After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, now.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah!
Damn, hey, that's my horse!
Just borrowing it.
Hey, stay away from me!
Get back here, right now!
Ha 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 ha!
back here right now! You stop right here!
Come on! Yeah! Yeah! Please! I can't get up!
Why are you telling lies about me?
No! No! I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, yes, me too. Now please pull me up. Please. Please.
Am I glad to see you?
Here's your horse back, friend.
Oh, you really were just borrowing it.
Appreciate it.
To meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey.
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy or punch him?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you. Shoot these bastards. Oh, come on.
We can handle these fools.
You got it.
Come on, pretty boy.
Pretty boy.
beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.